In the Interfood studio, we've got Jürgen and Craig. They are both talented winemakers from the Swartland region in South Africa.
And if anyone could tell us a trend, it's these guys. Jürgen, do you see any worldwide wine trends?
Yeah, for example, the Swartland, where I moved about 6 years ago, it was more fruit-driven wines, or more food-driven wines back then, more opulent. Whereas now it's moving a bit more towards the fish side, which is also at the end of the day, you know, it's a lot more exciting for the wines and stuff.
And Craig, how do you see this Swartland revolution, this trend in your daily production?
Yeah, I mean, what it does is it provides a fresher wine. It makes the wines more accessible to the consumer. So at the end of the day, you can be drinking wines earlier on by the glass, and it gives the consumer more time to explore different wines, particularly from our region.
All right, all right. And Jürgen, could you give us a small top three of upcoming wines?
Oh, so David Sari's Grenache. Johan Meyer makes a really good Pinot Noir from Elgin Grapes. And then also Craig Sheard from Spookfontein. He does quite a lot of unusual blends in the Yemelin Arder Valley. So that's quite exciting wines as well.
Okay, guys. Well, thanks for sharing your knowledge on the wine world. And for more information on Craig and Jürgen or wine, go to interconnection.com.